question, differentiate sine 3x plus 5. So first of all, let y is equal to sine 3x plus 5, and now use the chain rule. So differentiate with respect to x, so dy upon dx equal to dx sine 3x plus 5, and so now we use the chain rule. So sine 3x plus 5 upon d to 3x plus 5 into d 3x plus 5 upon dx. We know that the differentiation of sin x equal to cos x, so cos 3x plus 5, and the derivative of 3x equal to 3 and the constant 0, so equal to 3 cos 3x plus 5. Answer.
Thank you.